know outrunning 5G, and it's rolling out as we speak. Instead of trying to beat it, I think we...